Welcome to this tutorial. After launching Boris, you can now see its main window. To open a Boris project, click File, Open Project. The ethogram and the subjects list are now displayed on the left side. These elements can be resized or undocked from the main window. Now let's create a new observation. Click Observations, New Observation. The observation window is displayed. You can choose an observation ID and note that it must be unique in the project. Date and time can be changed as well. Enter values for the independent variables if defined. Select the media file you want to code. You can now see that some parameters of your media file are displayed. Start your observation by pressing the Start button. The video is paused and displayed in the main window. Press Play to start the video. The video player can be resized to fit your screen. This list will contain all coded events parameters like time, subject, behavior, and comment. The video player can be resized or undocked from the main window. See the preferences for this. Click the play button to launch the video. The video is now playing and the time is indicated in the status bar. The video play rate can be changed to enhance the coding precision. The equal button will set the play rate to 1. Behavior can be coded either by double-clicking on the ethogram or by using the keyboard. The clicked or key-pressed behavior is added as an event in the events list on the right. Now you can code your video. A focal subject can be selected as shown. The focal subject can be unselected by double-clicking on it. Events can be edited. Click on the event to edit. You can change all event fields like time, subject, behavior, and comment. Events can also be deleted. A double click on an event in the event list will set the video to the time of the clicked event. A red marker indicates the current behavior in the list of events. Now the video is paused. The snapshot function can be used to save a snapshot of your video. You can also do a time budget analysis. Select the observation to analyze and click OK. Select the behavior and subjects to include in the analysis. Now the time budget analysis window is shown. Here you can visualize some parameters like the total number of events, the total duration, the total mean, etc. The results can be saved in various formats. The events can also be plotted as shown. Select the observation to plot from the list. Now a diagram is shown. The plot can be saved in various formats. Remember to always save your project. Close the current observation. And now you can quit the program. You can visualize the exported data. Thank you for watching this tutorial. I hope it'll help you with your Boris experience.